I have to go and celebrate Mass at the Remand Center. I'd really rather stay here, but that's how it goes. So God bless you. What a beautiful celebration. Awesome dramatization. I'm going to Cebu tomorrow. Sinulog in Cebu. And what a treat. I didn't expect this. This is a real surprise to me. So I get to have a little bit of a taste of the Santorino, or what? They're going to do this in Cebu? Sinulog?
Sinulog.
Okay, well, it better be at least as good as this, because this is pretty awesome, I have to say. So, you know what, on this feast day, as you observe, this feast day of Santo Nino, may the Santo Nino, the little child Jesus, continue inspiring you a love for Jesus and also a love for your community and for your culture and your children and your marriages, everything that really helps to build people up in their family and in their faith and their love for God. Hey, may Almighty God, this is a blessing. Ready? May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. So abide always in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God. Awesome. Have a beautiful evening. Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you, Father, for your presence, and have a safe trip and enjoy the Sinulog in Cebu. Viva el Señor! Viva Señor Santo Niño! Okay, Father is now practicing because he's gonna go there. Okay, everybody is requested to stand up. We're gonna bless our food. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Bless us, O Lord, as we partake the food we're about to intake for this bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Viva el Señor!